Hey, this is Aaron with HybridFitnessTraining.com. I'm going to demonstrate the burpee without a push-up, okay? So there's a couple specific things how I like to demonstrate and how I like to teach this and coach this. So I'm going to show you from a side angle. So what you're going to do is you're going to sit your hips back like you're doing a squat, okay? I don't want you to fold over. You're going to push your butt back. You're going to put your hands on the floor. You're going to kick your feet out, squeezing your glutes, pulling the shoulders back, and this is it. This is as far as you're going. You're doing it without the push-up. From here, you're going to basically throw yourself off the floor, bringing your feet back up to here, bringing the hands off the ground, and then standing up. Okay, so you're going to sit back, kick out, squeeze the glutes, kick back up, stand up. Sit back, kick out, come up. Okay, so that's the burpee without a push-up.